has come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth. But we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity. Until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon. You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption. brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. Of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Executed with impunity. Thank you. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Gone, fiend. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Exposed to a killing blow. As victories mount, so too will resistance. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Adversity can foster hope and resilience. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Thank you. trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town.